Since last 14 years, I have been decoding the mystery of symbols, logos and graphology to unleash the life, business and finances.
Now I'm trying to write on the ruled paper. Agar main ruled paper pe likh raha hu, aur ruled paper pe likhte samay, let's assume, main line ke beech mein likh raha hu. What will be the interpretation of this? If I am writing on in the
Means that the person will not want to follow the rules, and he will set his own rules within the framework of the established rules.
I think it is attention seekers. These kind of people are attention seekers.
Who is this?
This is Gaurav,
very correct. This is the person, the moment you are writing in between the lines, in between the lines, it means that this person is trying to seek attention. Inko recognition bahut zyada lagta hai. Agar ye aapke yahan pe aayenge aur aapne inko recognize nahi kiya, to ye 2 minute ke andar, 30 second ke andar, they will go out, you know, nikal jayenge. These people always like to be in some kind of, you know, kya bolte usko, society ka kaam karna, samaj ka kaam karna. These people like doing these kind of things. जहाँ पे उनको recognition बहुत मिले, attention बहुत मिले, so they are hungry for attention. These people are hungry for attention. These are attention seekers. तो इन लोगों को आप किसी नाटक में play करते, मतलब नाटक में participate करते समय, या फिर किसी plays, stage पे singing, भाषण, ये सब चीजें करते पाओगे, because these people will go on stage to seek the attention. Okay, now what if this person just writing just above the line? Agar koi insaan just above the line likh raha hai,
so that person will like to follow the rules and regulations of society.
Sir, I think this is something which is like, you know, they will create their own rules within the set of prescribed rules.
Very good, Gaurav. I'm really proud of you. You have gone through the videos.
Thank you, sir.
That this person is creating their own set of rules within the set of rules. वो खुद के rules बनाते हैं. अगर कंपनी का rule है आपने 8 से 9, 8 से 6 बजे तक आपने, 8 से 5 बजे तक आपने कंपनी में रहना चाहिए, तो ये क्या करेंगे, ये हो सकता है 8:30 को आए और 5:30 को जाए, या फिर 7:30 को आए और 4:30 को जाए. तो what these people are doing, these people are making their own rules and regulation within the set of rules. तो इनकी ये आदत होती है. इनके पापा ने इनको काफी सपोर्ट किया होता है, इनके पापा ने इनको एडजस्ट किया होता है. इनके पापा बहुत सपोर्टिव रहते हैं, इनके डैड जो है सपोर्टिव होने के कारण, एट द सेम टाइम दिस देयर फादर वाज वेरी इट्स काइंड ऑफ एडजस्टेबल, यू नो, थोड़ा सा समझ जाते थे, थोड़ा ऊपर नीचे हुआ, दे यूज्ड टू बी सपोर्टिव टुवर्ड्स देम. व्हाट इफ समबडी इज राइटिंग, गौरव यू डोंट आंसर द क्वेश्चन, ओके, यू नो द एवरीथिंग नाउ. Somebody, what if somebody is writing on the line? अगर line पे लिख रहा है, अगर line पे लिख रहा है,
is following the rules.
क्या कर रहा है ये? क्या हो रहा है?
Following the sir, following the rules and
following
regulations
the rules
of society.
Correct. This is the person who will follow rules and regulation of society. Now let's go for the another example. ठीक है? अभी अगर ये इस तरह से करे हम लोग कि somebody is writing, these are the lines, and if somebody is writing in this manner, let's assume somebody is writing in this manner, okay, so what will be the meaning of this? अगर कोई ऐसा लिखेगा तो क्या होगा?
Break down.
Now these are the moment you put line, lines are the rules. And if somebody is writing on the line like this, ye kya ho jayega iska meaning?
They will break the line.
Ha, these people will like to break the rules and regulation of society. Ye rule breaker rehte hain, ye kisi koi bhi rule follow nahi karte, ye signal tod dete hain. Company mein bhi aage piche timing mein aate hain, time pe nahi aate hain, aage piche ho jata hai inka timing. So these people will not follow the rules and regulation of society.